goes in after the puck and comes up with it. Good tussle there with Nurse. Got it to the front of the goal. Moving up is Cronwall. Big hit. Oh, he had that. And in comes Hendricks to take exception.
There you go. This garbage again.
That was Mark Letestu and 55 on 55, and the guy in white just got Cronwalled.
That's his first big hit this year for Cronwall, and if it was a clean hit, there's no excuse for players to get sour and upset, and a lot of other words I could use, but can't. But they do. You try to figure it out. Clean hit is a clean hit. You got your head down, whatever it is. We'll take more of a look at it. It looks fairly clean from there. Shoulder to shoulder, no head involved. We'll be back. Well, Nick Cronwall has delivered his first crunching body check since the one in the playoffs last year when he got suspended a game for, which was game 7 against Tampa Bay. It looked from all angles that we've got a 100% clean hit, shoulder to shoulder. He kept his left arm.